Cyber Hawks.
Yo, what's up, CyberOx here. Today we're going to be talking about how to upload your HTML website to a new web server. Now, as most of you know, my last website upload tutorial, well, they bombed out. They no longer support HTML, and a lot of people have been looking for this video. Sorry I hadn't got to it quick enough. I know I told you I would, and that had been a while ago, and sorry for that. However, let's go and get down to it, shall we? So first of all, what you want to do is you want to go and load up a website called 000webhosting.com, which is 000webhosting.com. Go ahead and make your account there and sign up, and then go to the control panel, if you will. Then you should see a screen like this. Now scroll down a little bit and go click on File Manager. Now a new thing will pop up on a new tab, maybe on yours, maybe not. I'm using Chrome, so who knows. Now this is going to pop up on, it should pop up on yours. You should have a public.html file. If not, go ahead and create that. There are also two little texts that come pre-loaded. One says do not upload here, so that should be common sense enough. Because I've actually, you would think it'd be common sense, but I actually did upload there and it wouldn't work. And I was wondering why until I saw do not upload here. So it, you know, not a good idea. So what you want to do, you want to go and click on the public.html and here we go. Now you want to go ahead and upload your HTML files or file. And to do that, just click on upload. Now, as you see here, I'm going to, not going to actually upload some because I don't have anything. But what you want to do after you click upload, click on choose file, then you're going to go and find your file stuff, such as this, you know. Go ahead and click on that, then click on upload, and it should go there. But remember, keep it index.html, okay? It has to be index. Excuse me. But anyways, for the file name, it has to say index.html, index.php, whatever. But it has to have the name of index, so that way web host sits there and it looks for the index page. Thus meaning, like, if you ever open up a book, you turn to the index, it lists everything. So, of course, index is self-explanatory. So, yeah, that is actually finally the way to upload your HTML website and actually be active. If y'all go to my site now, which really sucks and I do need to work on, cyberoxnet23.net. That's my website, and I'm currently using 000 web host, and see, it's loading up here. But as you and normally I'm kind of against people doing this, but this is for educational uses. So if you go on view page source, you should see right here it says index.html. okay, and this is since I'm not that great of a web designer, you'll actually see this, which in my case is not really that good. People could potentially jack up my website, but I have taken some precaution to be able to not edit the thing. However, as you see there, it says index.html, and this is the index page. So whenever you do load up your website and your file, make sure it does have the name index.html, and then have all your links, whatever you want them. But index has to be first. So anyways, that's how to actually and finally load up your HTML website to HTML file to a website. Hope this helped a lot. And as always, thank you for watching CyberOx. Have a good day and God bless.